This Delaware man is now facing charges after police say he stole a pit bull and then the dog attacked a 4-year-old boy and two others. Officers say 62-year-old Roger Scarborough of Frederica took the dog from a yard on Jackson Street. When they got to 5th Street, they came across the boy on his bike, and that's when police say the dog attacked. He also attacked the boy's mother and a friend who fought to free the 4-year-old. All three were taken to the hospital with serious injuries, but they are expected to survive. Scarborough is charged with reckless endangerment, criminal trespass, and theft, among other charges. The owner of the pit bull will have to provide proof that the dog was vaccinated against rabies. Now, police are still investigating this one. I'm Ken Molestina for CBSPhilly.com.